play a song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we have a new album out. Steve, thanks. I blew it off. We didn't get a chance to do a sound check tonight, so I was sweating.
And thank you, Rick Bain.
And thank you, Rick Bain, exactly.
We all love you.
And thank you for Beelzebub for providing Dantes.
Dantes.
Thanks again. Guitar, either one of you guys. Because you're already out of tune. We'll be right back. The amps turned one number down on the treble. To me, it's too light.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, Buzz? Come into the monitor.
Yeah, right.
We have some background here. Sorry about that.
Hey, guys, I know we're at a party after the show.
There it is.
I've apologized.
I heard about it. In a minute, we'll start playing some songs from our new record, but we gotta deal with something else first. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we want to take 10 seconds to allow everybody who wants to split to go. I guess it's still in tune, if you can believe it. Hey, if somebody buys me a shot of Bushmills, neat, I'll give them money. This is another new song. bit from the same 12-inch. We're actually gonna do one more. I guess we're gonna try this song.
And we'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
And coming to our after party.
Yeah, and have a good fucking time.
Actually, you know what? This is our after San Francisco party. We didn't tell you, but you're actually at the after party. All right, ready?
Portland, you're impressing the fuck out of me right now.
Can we try this? Yeah.
Let me do it.
Here it fucking goes.
If I love you, if I love you, girl, I want you to know. But I'm never ever letting you go. I'm gonna take you home.
Boom.
Guitar jamboree up here. Any of you fellas got your ukuleles or banjos? Come up here and Rob, take a number, Rob will slip you in the spaces and we'll just like, we'll all stand up here and play together.
thanks. Hey, not really.
Last time.
Hey,
you're
welcome, man. I don't think anybody remembers. It's a fool in his time. Lost his nerves. He thought he wanted to sing along in the news. I thought, oh, wait a minute.
I couldn't remember the second verse.
You know, so wait. He says he remembers the second verse. Go ahead. You said you remember the second verse. Do you know now?
No, what is it? Why didn't you sing it for us, asshole?
Unlike you, I write songs for a living, I don't just play. Fake it.
Oh well.
But we
good night.
Get drunk for a living, so.
Come on, play some homework.
Can't complain with that.
Homework!
Rick Bain, everybody.
Okay, this one's easy. This one's called No. This one's called Feel It.
It goes.
Just go with it and have fucking everything will be alright.
Yeah.
thank you all for coming down to Dantes. For those that are interested, there is merchandise for sale by the front door. You can catch it on your way out. Thank you for being here. I'll see you all soon.